Back in Terre Haute, one person is hospitalized after an early morning crash. It happened just after midnight. This is at 25th and Fort Harrison on Terre Haute's north side. The crash involved an SUV and a four-wheeler. Lifeline was called to the scene. They landed at the American Legion post on Fort Harrison. One victim was taken to the hospital with unknown injuries. An investigation into this crash continues.